Oh Jah, what a joyful day. While I'm crossing Africa from east now, south and west.
Have you ever taken a trip to visit Africa? Where you see the nicest people that you never seen before? Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
Have you ever taken a trip to visit Africa? Where the beauty of the landscapes has no rival in the world? Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
He just said, well then, when you come off of the plane, you must be prepared to feel a natural mystic blowing through the air. What a nice and pleasant, blessed atmosphere to see so much land and vegetable spare. No other places in the world can be compared. Enough hospitality and enough love to share. People out there don't have to be a millionaire. Got everything a man need, you find it down there. I come for people have been treated in fear. Children go to school, parents can pay their boss fair. Me not go let no more oppressors interfere. Oh, what a serious affair. Have you ever taken a trip to visit Africa? Where you see the nicest people that you never seen before? Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
Have you ever take a trip to visit Africa? Where the beauty of the landscape has no rival in the world? Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
Moving along the east coast, going to Nairobi, Kampala, Kigali, and then reach Burundi, Tanzania, Zimbabwe, Zambia, go to Malawi. The same set of people, cause they must speak Swahili. Portuguese, I'm launching from Angola to Mozambique. The Bushman have the deserts of the Kalahari. South Africa, Namibia, Botswana, and Zimbabwe. You find the Shona, the Zulu, and also the Swazi. And when you come up, the Bantu from Congo Democratic. Cross over to Panga, Brazza, people, them authentic. Pygmies in Gabon and Central African Republic. In Sudan, you know they speak Arabic.
Have you ever taken a trip to visit Africa? Where you see the nicest people that you never seen before? Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
Have you ever take a trip to visit Africa? Where the beauty of the landscape has no rival in the world? Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
Africa, we
decided to take a trip down to Ghana, where they respect the king tradition. We are not rich, Ivory Coast. We cross the next border, and then I make a little step to go to Guinea, Gambia, Senegal. I man buck up with a Bifal, Uli Pamandingo from Bamako to Ouaga, as far as Sierra Leone and Liberia. Benin, Togo, Nigeria, you find the Yoruba. Niger, Cameroon, Chad, you find the Hausa. Red, gold, and green, the real Rasta band. And the same one we see in Lalibela, before me to Somalia.
Have you ever taken a trip to visit Africa?
Where you see the nicest people that you never seen before?
Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
Have you ever taken a trip to visit Africa?
Where the beauty of the landscape has no rival in the world?
Ever take a trip to visit Africa?
Once in your life.
Cheers to our brothers from Libya, Morocco, Egypt, Algeria, Tunisia, Mauritania, Madagascar, Cabo Verde.